Here we go. All ready for community night. Community night of Among Us. This is like Streamers Unite. We've got multiple different streamers in here from all over the place. All looking to have a good night on some Among Us. Let's say hello to the rest of the crew. Hello, everybody. Hello. Right, are you ready? Then, for the thousands attending and for the millions watching at home. I'm gonna fuck this up for you real good, massa. Oh no. Anyone? No, you're not on mute. Yeah, we're playing. Hello, Bob the Random, how you doing, sir? Oh, Bob, can you hear the rest of the people talking? Hello, hello. Right. I hear Beardy just. Okay. Right. Okay. They're gonna go muted now because we're about to start doing some stuff here. So, catch you all in the meeting. All right, here we go. How are we doing today, Bob? You all good? Are you going to be joining us? Oh no. Right, so it is, and I want to hear commentator get out of this one. Oh wait a minute, no, that's commentator's wife, Casbo. Me, Casbo was running away from Mrs. Beard. Oh, there you go. Victory screech. We're going to be playing many games, Bob, so you're welcome in whenever you fancy. Bob said that he could hear Beardy just, so I've moved my phone a bit closer. Sellotape it to my face. Ay. Oh, Bob can hear Tang. Can you hear them clearly though, Bob? Or should I move it a bit closer? Mute time. Bit closer would be better. I'll sort that in just a second. Welcome in, Potty Watty. Uluru indeed. What happened? Was it? He could have killed me at any point, though. I walked past Chartang a couple of times and he didn't try and kill me. I did run away from him pretty quick. Oh, Big Jono! Back to it. Big Jono, thank you very much for the resub, sir, and hello, Chicken Nugget. If anyone has this game, this is open to anyone who wants to play. And very good, thank you, Chicken Nugget. How are you doing? Hope you're feeling well. I'm a little bit wary of Wild Beard. I don't know what to do with this one. That's awkward. Hello, everybody. Did we all get disconnected there? Yeah.
It was me for what it's worth.
I saying on stream, I was saying I'm wary of you. Because when I stood next to you, it didn't look like you were trying to put an end to that meltdown. Yeah, Big Jotto's come in with the 9 months of subscription. Ooh. GTY. Immortal Lemon as well. Hello, Immortal Lemon. Welcome in. You have to let me know if you can hear everyone else clearly. It's being done in a really weird way. Could not find the game you were looking for. Say the code again. Yep. Aha. Does anyone else would like to join? We'll get that put into chat what the code was. I'll quickly type that into chat. Ah, 7 ways to fly. How are you doing? Welcome in, welcome in. Hope everyone's having a very good day. Did anyone get disconnected again? Yeah, not doing bad. Yeah, I'm not doing too bad, Jono. Thank you very much. Hope you're doing good. I know the code off by heart.
You can rattle it off to your chat then, right, can't
you? Oh, yes.
Heading back in now, I think. Yeah, there we are. There's we're all here. Okay, here we go again. Third time's a charm.
Third time's a charm. Good luck, guys. Oh no, not cold. You don't want to be cold. I don't know this map very well, but I was top right, whatever that may be. Hell yeah. What are we doing? Are we skipping or are we having, have we got a guess? Try throwing Tater under the bus there. No. Look. I killed two wives on this stream. Right. Are we moving on to scaled now, so we've got a better idea of what we're doing? You should be able to. Would that knock you off? Alright, if anyone wants to join us, I'll put the code back in. Oh, hang on, we're gonna have a new code in a second, aren't we? Okay, cool. So if anyone wants to join in with us, there's the code. Feel free to just jump on in. You don't have to join voice chat if you don't want to.
So the code is OVR. OVR. AJF. I'll have to get it off you in a bit if that's alright, because it's completely crashed on my end. Oh. Hi. Are you in the settings at the moment? No, I can't get off of...
So how are we all doing today anyway? Hello Sin Extreme, welcome on in. Immortal Lemon, raining here too. Oh no, not rain. And Seven Ways to Fly, that is very sweet of you. Yeah, bring random people in if like, yeah, we can always start a new lobby up. The people that randomly join us, like the people that join us from stream or people that join us randomly? Oh, they won't be able to hear us anyway, random people.
I don't know, but I can message them, tell them in
the nubbin. Oh, you do that, yeah, go for that.
Oh, yeah.
Say to them, this abuse was brought to you by Twitch TV Zombie STZ. Oh, here we go.
There
they come flocking in.
Well, you got a bollock on your head.
Let the games begin. Dry, eh? Sus? Oh no! Hey, Pappy! Oh! I will eat you all. Start. Go, go, go. Quick, before they all sod off. Right, muting you up now, guys. One's gone already. We've actually got to do typed out messages here for these people as well now. Any sus? Someone was in nav with me, I was in medbay. Hey, yay, yay. Who? Because I don't know on skipping vote. A few people went for the doctor.
Was he one of them? Never trust a doctor. Oh, I skipped.
Alright, here we go again. First time. Oh, there'll definitely be room for you, Bob. We'll get you in. Ooh. The doctor's called something. He's left. I'm voting a doctor for just calling the meeting. Doctor, you sus AF. Nicely done. The doctor left the game. Ah. Uh-oh. Sorry, Charles. Ooh, that's a drop. That's a tie, isn't it? So no one again. They're trying to potato you. Hello, Mr. Beard. Pulling double duty tonight, appreciate it, my friend. Oh, I'm not doing that one. Stuff already. Bull stuff again. Dun 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 dun. Purple. How? Purple. Everyone, oh no. Oh no, what you done to him, Tang? Kill the one. I am alive. What's going on? Hello. Who do you vote for, Tang? Go, go, go. Yay. I'm out of tasks. Guess I'll just walk around and wait to get murdered. Anything going on around here? Nailed it. Oh, I don't think it's Mrs. Taya. Ooh, they've killed the lights. Oh no. Well, it looks like I'm locked in here alone, which is good. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. I have no idea who the killer is. Rose and Mora were working together there. See what they make of this one. Vote green. Yes, I agree, vote green. You know what? I'm voting green too. They are sus. Agreed. But now I'm a ghost, I can see who it was. Oh, look at him go, all over the pizza. He just hit the button, didn't he? Mrs. Tater. Oh, it's blatantly him then. Pappy's not having it. Okay, vote me. Agreed. Vote him. And the survey says. Ay, ay, ay. Oh no. Uh-oh. Well, S was running around with Moro, so I think it might actually be Pappy. Yeah, she's waiting to press the button. It's not eventful with the three stood here. Come on, let's run. There's still one of us in the game, we're not allowed to. Was it Mrs. Taylor? Well played. As soon as the lights put out, I was like, I don't think it's Mrs. Taylor. Right, the room's open again. If anyone would like to join, we've whacked the code back in. Well, we've got the code at the bottom of the screen if you want to join in. Uno mas. There we go. We end up losing a couple when they don't get the imposter role, though. Mutant. This is the downside to being the one streaming, though. They're gonna blatantly, one of them's gonna be watching me. Blue sus, I agree. I think it was Jessica. Jesse, yeah. Welcome in, Nerdy Gamer family. Welcome in. I am sore, please. Okay. Bye-bye, Jesse. Oh, Bam with the raid. Thank you very much, Bam. How are we doing, Raiders? How was your stream, Bam? Did you see who done it? That's me or Tater then. Doing a self-report, Bob, because chat's saying here that you're suspicious. Ah, la la. Ah, that was fairly cruel, wasn't it? Well played, Mrs. Beard. Oh, hey, we won. Well, GG. Well played, Mrs. Beard. Good luck, everybody. I don't like the way this one's chasing me. All I was going to say was Lorenzo's was chasing after me a lot. Again. Too electrical. Hey, my man, how we doing? Yeah, I'm doing good. I'm doing good. How have you been? Ah. No. Right, I saw it. It was Muhammad come straight out of the vent and done Tang right over. Why can't I find the name Muhammad? I can't spell the name. Dark green sauce. Screw you, Taylor. Screw you right off your skang ass. Oh, glad your friend's good, Mad Max. This is on Game Pass. If you were to download it, it shouldn't take you too long. You could jump on with us. It's always fun killing fellow streamers. Or in my case, being killed. Wow. What's going on? Outside electrical. I was nowhere near electrical. I need to hear from the potato family. What's going on? I was with zombie. Wow. Right, now that's it. I'm voting for you now you said that. Hey, they did. Oh, look at that. Yeah. Right. One to find. more tasks to do. Just running around looking for dead bodies now. Ooh. Going on. Oh no. Is that from completing all the tasks? Okay. Who's the imposter, is it? I was literally running around going, oh yeah, uneventful.
Ah,
one of the perk thingies. There you go, yeah, Jesse, I managed to protect you, Pink.
I'm talking away, my phone was off, I didn't have a button. Oh, special.
Yes, you are. Jesse and a gap, the angel skills. Yeah, so if your attack doesn't work, just go on to another person, basically.
Yeah. I could have gone to another person.
Here we go. That was quick. Holy hell. Weapons. Is that what they're calling us or sheet? Killing spree indeed. Yeah, I don't know. But if they do another free kill spree, then we're screwed. I'll have to skip this one. If they hit another free kill spree, we'll have to vote random. It's not a private game, but we can make it so it is one. Like, we're literally just filling up spaces. But yeah, if you want to join in, we'll get you in there. We've only lost one this time, though. Not Bob, outside reactor. Bob. Self-report. Today, Hercule Poirot is sponsored by Not Monster. Do not buy the products. Oh, B. Bye bye, B. Oh, no. It's a lovely day to go around and kill people. Huzzah. First time. Wow. Any ideas? Coral in electric. They're throwing Mrs. Tater under the bus. Literally nothing, I still have no idea. Well played, Chartang. Okay. Both wifeys in it together. It's a nerdy game, family. If you want to whack that code in, if you want to join us, more than welcome to. We've got the Discord chat going as well. If you want to join in that, you don't have to. Well, some people don't like. Here we go. Ah, two people left. Sweet. Oh no. Oh no. Well, that had to happen eventually, I suppose.
Mrs. Beard. You're muted, nerdy.
I'm gonna keep their Discord open and not talk, just because I'm interested in what they're saying. Oh wow. Yeah, yeah, they were random, those ones. Welcome in, Nerdy, by the way.
Thank you. Can you hear me?
Yeah. Good luck, guys. Here we go. Get the death room out of the way first. Oh, no. Well, the vast majority of people were in electrical there. Well, the vast majority of people were in electrical there. Turkish is saying he's being framed. So now I'm voting for him because he said he's being framed. Turkish. Oh, he survived.
That was close.
Uh-oh.
Bad. I think it was Chartan.
It was Americs.
Well played. Well played, well bid. Fair play. Oh dear. That was a tactical error. We're all in the same room. There.
Oh, I close on me. Yeah. Rip. It's not brown. What color is yours normally? B.
cool, cool. Yeah, if there was someone in chat, let us know who you were and we'll put you back in. Ignore that. No worries, Potty Waddy. How's your evening going anyway, mate? Destiny. Ah! Gotta be nearly done with it now, surely. That was bloody quick. What happened there? Bob, you're in trouble now. Don't you think about killing me, Bobbo.
In my defense, that was, this is my first encounter.
If it makes you feel any better, Nerdy, I voted for Bob when it came down to that. My tasks are in the death room. No. Yeah, sure, yeah, you're more than welcome to join us. After this game, we'll give you the code, you can jump in. I had three tasks in electrical and I stayed in there to do them. Yeah, you're more than welcome to just chat. We've got the Discord running at the minute. We're all chatting in that. I'll put the link in a minute. Oh, that's no worries, yeah, that's fine. We are looking at the chat as well for people that aren't on Discord.
I guess.
That's absolutely fine. Yeah, you play on your phone. Yeah, we can do the quick chat, make it easy for you to play as well. That's fine. Who's in the murdered me? I've got someone in chat that wants to jump in as well. I expected it from you. New lobby's been created now. And Potty Wotty says the butler did it. in the kitchen with the egg getter.
Oh, so close, damn it. There is engineer, am I?
I wouldn't trust Tate with my electrics. Yeah, we're on the Europe region. Yeah, go have it on the European servers.
That's a big one. I didn't know that was an option.
Thank you very much for the follow, Among Us Titan.
Nice.
How are you getting on with finding the game?
That deserves triple moist. There you go.
Oh, triple noise. We get you in for the next one.
We'll figure it out.
Right, so I found Mrs. Beard in electrical, but I didn't see who did it.
I think this was a joint plan. That's it, personally.
Yeah, where was Mr. Beard?
I don't know, I didn't find Mr. Beard's body. I found him Mrs. Beard in electrical. okay, buddy?
Yeah. I knew something was fishy.
Tell them, Kaibi one. You tell them.
I knew something was fishy.
You've upset Kaibi one now.
I knew it would either be Chartang and someone else, or someone else.
And Chartang. Off you pop, little dude. Love you. Love you, mate. We forgot Among Us Titan. I'll remind him when we get to the next bit. With Who's Dead, I'm putting it down to Tater and Mrs. Beard. Well, Tater's Mrs. is dead.
I reckon so.
Mrs. Beard's wife's dead. No, Mrs. Beard's wife's dead.
I think I know what role Wildbeard is.
How do you know what role he is? He's dead.
No, he's not actually dead, because there's a role for crewmates called Guardian Angel. They don't have any tasks. They could just protect crewmates.
Okay.
But he didn't protect you.
We lost.
Warp the random.
Yeah. Why are you not in bed, boy?
Because I'm not.
Are you jumping in now? Oh, okay. He was brutally blunt with me there, wasn't he, Mr. Potter? Because I'm not. Why is it always Wildbeard first, eh? That means you voted for me.
Zombie. And he disappeared in a vent.
I was killed by Tater. The one that just called the meeting. Let's see if we could find him. There he is. Okay, man. Yeah, I'll catch you a little bit later. Oh, look at that. Oh.
Where's Kyrie?
I don't know. I don't think he should be. Wildbeard, you're absolutely right. This is amazing because Tater's just beaten them both by making them accuse each other. Time's up. Well done, GG's. GG's. GG's, Tater, you legend. Process of elimination, we vote one now and one after.
I followed you into the room. I saw Beardy and Sherry, and they're white.
GG's. Right, I'm going to throw this one out there. I'm going to skip vote, but can the killer come and kill me, please, in medbay? Look, I'm going to throw this one out there. I'm going to be in med bay. There's a trophy I need. I'm in med bay. I need to die. But whilst I was in med bay earlier waiting for someone to kill me, Chartang, did you vent?
Yeah, I did, but I'm an engineer.
You're an engineer.
Yeah, I've got to admit, at the very beginning, it
Okay. Well, right, so that was just coming from medbay into cafeteria, but I don't know who done it. But, Tater, now we listen to the logic. You've killed your wife in the cafeteria, more food for you. Oh! I got no task to do. Today on Run Around the Spaceship Simulator. Oh dear. Hopefully I'll see someone kill someone here eventually. Oh. Well, well, well. Oh, not again. Not again.
Directly, they wouldn't sign. That would
I was just coming out of security. That's what you get for murdering me. Instant karma. Oh.
Thank you.
I'd love one, Mr. Potter. I'd love a quad bod right now. But what I need more than that is there's a trophy I need for getting murdered doing this task. But I'm never going to get it. I could just stand here and hope for the best. My alibi is this. I'm in medbay on the scanning thing. I need the trophy for dying on it. Just cost me the rarest trophy. Right. I'll be in medbay. I will be in medbay. I'm still stood in medbay waiting to be killed on the machine for the trophy. That's because I was hoping you were the killer gonna kill me. This is a really rare trophy. So, Very well played. Oh, well done. So, who do we believe?
pressed R2.
I was in electrical with Wildbeard then. I was in electrical with Wildbeard when that was called. Still got to do my task in electrical, which is where I'll probably die. And when that was called, I was in. Where was. What room were we in, Chartang?
Admin.
I've done all of my tasks and I am doing laps of the cafeteria table.
Okay. Hello, Nerdy. We're going to become friends now.
Oh. I was doing laps of the cafeteria table and then I started denting. three in the death room again. Oh. I was in electrical. Wow.
I didn't think it was him either until he said that, and I'm like, wait a minute.
Yeah.
He doesn't know where anything is. He said, I came from the
We got a shapeshifter amongst us, so even I don't know who the killer is. I guess I say Shartang because he knows how to play this game, whereas the others don't know as well. He'd know about the shape shifting and all of that, so I think he might be the one. Yeah. I honestly thought I was killed by Wildbeard. I got killed going into a vent by Wildbeard. That's why I fought Shartang in the end, because like he's the only one who would know about the shapeshifting part of it. Death room part done first. I think I've had imposter twice in about 30 games. Be nice to be imposter. Ooh. I was in admin about to do the card reading. I'm going to skip on this one. I hope to get imposter again in the next game. Thank you. one in admin. I was just coming up to electrical, I think.
Well, Mrs. Beard is kind of clear. I saw her in cafeteria, but I'm going towards cafeteria. Everyone else I haven't seen, so I don't know.
I think I saw Sharon hang around down the hallway from, I'm assuming, cafeteria, but...
Yeah, I came down from cafeteria.
Yeah.
I went left
right before it. Yeah, right before it.
Just because he's being very, very quiet, I'm voting for Tater. Ha ha ha. Yeah, we will. Here we go, last one. Watching me get murdered straight out of the gate. Don't do it, nerdy. Wow. So where was it?
Where was it, Eddie?
The main room, like the command room, is that what it's called? So would it be right from the cafeteria? The big room with like the captain seat thing where you shoot the arrows.
Ah, weapons. Get me tank filled up. Flying through. I think it's nerdy. is my task done? Ooh.
Okay, and we'll
ran because it was Mrs. Tater, and I ran past, and then I doubled back, and then she like encased in an egg thing, and then became a zombie.
Well played.
So I don't know if it was Mrs. Tater turning into zombie, or zombie had been Mrs. Tater. I don't know. It's one of them.
That was one of them, is it?
Well, I've got to put my money on Mrs. Tater because I've been in cafeteria since doing all my tasks.
I was following Zombie around in the cafeteria for a bit. I'm not saying that was definitely the case, but...
Because this was down at the bottom because I had to run up and around and come up to the cafeteria and push the button. So if he's recently been in the cafeteria, then I had to be Mrs. Tater.
Oh wow. Avenge me. Alrighty then. I was right. Alright, well, I'm going to end my stream. I've hit a raid on someone, and yeah. Well, thank you very much for that. That was fun.
No, I enjoyed that, guys.
Thank you
very much. Yeah. Oh, hell yeah. I'm sure. Exactly.
Oh, thank you for the follow and for joining me, Among Us Titan. Much appreciated, my friend. Let's have a look at who we've actually got on that I can raid. Thank you everyone who's joined me for this one. Hope you enjoyed it as much as we did, and yeah, hopefully catch you again next time. Bye bye for now.